Hi gamers, how are you doing? I hope you're doing fine. Welcome to Soja Games and welcome to Soja Game News. In this video, I keep every news item under 20 seconds. Today I have 10 news items for you. I hope you're ready, so stay tuned after the intro. Welcome to the Soja Games, little boy. We got live streams and gameplays, little boy. Level up, Super Mario. Get crazy, man. Wario, we about to take over the whole planet. But my time is running out, so you better check the channel. We got a lot of information. Let's get it. You want all that information? Come get it. Alright, gamers. Let's start with the first news item for today. The president and lead developer of Videoland said that he's thinking about to bring the media player to game consoles. So Videoland could come to Nintendo Switch and Sony's PlayStation 4. But for now it's just speculating, so it will take a while before we see VLC on Nintendo Switch if it will come. Many indie games are selling way better on the Nintendo Switch than the other consoles, and Dead Cells is one of these games. The Dead Cells developers confirmed that the game sold over 100k copies during launch week. And they also confirmed that the game will get a free major patch early this year. A great way to celebrate that the game is selling great. Bandai Namco confirmed on their Dragon Ball Game Super Showcase that the supercard battle adventure game Super Dragon Ball Heroes World Mission will release in North America and Europe on April 5th. They also announced that Dragon Ball FighterZ Season Pass 2 is set to be announced after 26th or 27th of this month. Tales of Vesperia Definitive Edition launched days ago. The game debuted at number 9 in the UK, and the game sold the most on Nintendo Switch in the United Kingdom. 49% of sales were from the Nintendo Switch version of the game, 43% on the PS4, and the rest was for the Xbox One. The Wall Street Journal reported last year that Nintendo is going to release a Switch revision. Digital Foundry made a video to say what they want from this revision. They want the Switch to do 4K upscaling, better Wi-Fi quality, better dock to stop scratching the screen, larger internal storage, better kickstand and bigger screen. Sounds like a great Switch revision. Nintendo confirmed that they won't fire the head of the region division, Yasa Hadaji. But he gets a formal warning and he have to write an apology letter to all Nintendo Russia employees. It's good that Nintendo give this dude another chance. Let's hope that he learned from his mistake and that he will respect his employees from now. Every Wednesday, you can take a look at the Media Create sales charts from Japan. And the best-selling game is New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe for Nintendo Switch. New Super Mario Bros. U Deluxe also sold great in the UK in the first week, so the game is selling great. The best-selling console in Japan was again the Nintendo Switch. Nintendo is doing a great job over there. Super Smash Bros. Ultimate gets Spirits Board events sometimes. On the 18th of this month, another one is going to happen. Fire Emblem Fest Part 2. In Part 1, Fire Emblem Spirits appear more frequently. But in this second round, Nintendo will focus more on Spirits that didn't appear in Part 1. So if you are a Fire Emblem fan, keep an eye on this Spirits event. The president of Nintendo, Shuntaro Furukawa, confirmed in an interview that the Switch is seeing the fastest software sales so far in Nintendo's history. And he confirmed that Super Smash Bros. Ultimate sold more than 5 million worldwide in the first week. He also explained that the Switch started selling great when Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Eevee released. The Wall Street Journal, Takahashi, reported that many analysts believe that Nintendo's goal is now realistic. So it's possible now that Nintendo is going to release their 20 million goal. Because Nintendo's holiday demand was greater than great. They expect that Nintendo sold more than 10 million units in October-December quarter alone. Crazy. Alright gamers, thank you for watching. I hope you liked this short Nintendo news video. If you do, please share, like and subscribe for more. And feel free to let me know your opinion on this video. Have a great gaming day, take care, be positive, see you next time, peace. Thanks for watching, thanks for your time. Thumbs up for the video, comment and subscribe. You better hit the button, come and follow the tribe. With every few of love, so I'll see you next time. Let's get it on.